Today, we will be covering the best Streamlabs chatbot commands for your stream. We have included a link in the description to our website, which has all of the commands and more listed. This way, you can copy and paste the response into Streamlabs chatbot for a quicker setup. Alternatively, you can copy the command and response shown on screen. Commands can be changed as you like, provided you include the chatbot codes that start with dollar signs. The code will be colored purple on the screen. The first command is a watch time command. A watch time command will show how long a viewer has been watching the current stream for. Viewers like to show off and check how long they've been watching a stream, especially during a subathon or 24-hour stream. Second, we have a lurk command. Lurk commands are used by viewers to let the streamer and chatters know that they're concentrating on something else with the stream open. A lurk command is a great way to thank your lurkers for supporting the stream even when they're busy. An 8-ball command is a fun way for chatters to engage with your stream. Users can ask the 8-ball a question and receive a fun response back. An 8-ball command will use a random line from a text document for the response. When creating the command, you will need to include the file location and name between the brackets. Next, we have a Discord command. For the response, be sure to include a permanent invite link to your server and include the code to tag the viewer that activated the command. Social commands are a great way to encourage viewers to follow you on other social media sites. You can use a general social command which will show all of your social links, or set up every social command individually. We recommend setting up the social links as timers and commands so they are promoted regularly in your chat. A link to our timer tutorial will be included below. A hug command is a great way for viewers to engage with each other in a friendly way. Your hug command can allow for viewers to hug a specific user or a random viewer from the stream. The $ target name code will target the specified user, and the $ rand username will choose a viewer at random. A new vid command is recommended for any streamer that also makes YouTube content. We recommend creating a custom message like the one on screen, including a link to your newest video and a $ username command. This way, the user that activates the command will be mentioned in the response. Uptime commands are popular for streams and show how long the current stream has been live. An uptime command is great for 24-hour streams and subathons to let viewers know how far you are into the stream. A slap command is very similar to the hug command. However, you can have it read a text document so different items are being used for slapping. A slap command with custom variables can help improve engagement and keep viewers chatting. Whenever someone raids your stream with a decent amount of viewers, it is always nice to give them a shoutout. A shoutout command will allow yourself or a moderator to directly thank the raider by linking to their channel. A date and time command is useful for letting international viewers know what your local time is. You can have date and time as one command or separate them into two. Hopefully, this video helped you add more commands to Streamlabs chatbot. Be sure to leave a like if the video helped.